हेलो क्लास 12, लेट अस कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर. ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टार्टेड मैट्रिसेस इन अलजेब्रा. नाउ टाइप्स ऑफ मैट्रिसेस वी वर डिस्कसिंग, लेट अस कंटिन्यू द टाइप्स. नाउ नंबर फोर, नंबर अप टू नंबर थ्री डन. नेक्स्ट नंबर फोर इज नल मैट्रिक्स और जीरो मैट्रिक्स. नेक्स्ट इज नल मैट्रिक्स और जीरो मैट्रिक्स. What is null matrix and null matrix or zero matrix? If all the elements of a matrix are zero, then it is called null matrix or zero matrix. All the elements are zero. That means we can write in this order. What is this order? 1, 2, 2 rows and 3 columns. Or we can write in this order. Okay. And this is 1, 2, 3, 3 rows and 2 columns. Okay, I think everybody now it is clear to you, since it is written in a rectangular arrangement. We are writing, this is the symbol for matrix. This is the symbol for matrix. Don't forget it, for matrix. Okay, you can write in this way or you can write in this way. Okay. Or you can write in this way, any one. This is in first bracket and this is the third bracket. Okay, but normally I prefer this one, because when you will do your sum in the exam, when you will be say you have to complete the sum within 5 minutes or within 6 minutes or 7 minutes, remaining only you will do this one sum. And normally what happens, you know, that time. It is becoming like this. So this is another chapter. This is determinant modular. This form, modulus form. This is determinant chapter. So that time when symbols are not clearly written, that time you will not get marks. Remember, if you don't write the symbol clearly, then you will not get marks. So be very careful about the symbol. So I prefer this one. Normally, if you write in this way, if you make it this habit, if you write in this way, then marks, you can't lose the marks. There is no marks with the, you can score marks better than you, because if you just do the mistake and if you do write like this when you are in hurry, you have to complete the chapter, to complete the exam within the time, that time it will be really difficult for us to check, and we understand, but we can't give marks. Okay, so it's better to avoid this part. Okay, next number 5. I forgot to tell you, actually last video I was supposed to tell you this symbol. Next, this is point number 5. What is diagonal matrix, scalar matrix and unit or identity matrix? It's very, very important. Diagonal matrix. What is diagonal matrix? Diagonal matrix, scalar matrix. Let me write everything, then I'm going to. Scalar matrix and unit or identity matrix. Okay, if all the elements of a square matrix are zero other than the diagonal elements, that means if I write say here 1 0 0 0 2 0 0 0 3. Okay, so here what I have written, only the diagonal elements written, but other elements are written as zero. This is known as diagonal matrix. Clear? Now what is scalar matrix? Scalar matrix is, if the diagonal elements are same in a diagonal matrix, that means scalar matrix is also a diagonal matrix. Remember this. But what is the difference? In the diagonal matrix, any number we can write. Any number we can write. But in scalar matrix, we have to write, say, 2, 0, 0. If I start with 2, I have to write here also 2. I have to write here also 2. That means all the diagonal elements should be written same. All the diagonal elements should be written same. Now, unit or identity matrix. Unit matrix means what? Unit matrix means when the diagonal elements are written as 1. 1 means you need to be know. Or we can write in other words 100 010 001. Done. So this is 2x2 matrix, this is 3x3 matrix. So we can write when all the diagonal elements are written as 1, then this is known as unit matrix or identity matrix. Next. Next is triangular matrix. What is triangular matrix? Okay, let me write here also. Triangular matrix. Triangular matrix, a matrix upper or lower triangular is called a triangular matrix. That means, so if I write here 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 4, or and 5, 6, 0. See, upper triangular matrix means when this is formed a triangle. See, this is formed a triangle here. Okay. Similarly, lower triangular matrix here also a triangular formed. Understood, I think. Okay. When upper triangular matrix. Triangular matrix means a matrix upper or lower triangular is called a triangular matrix. This is a triangle. This is known as triangular matrix. Okay, where Aij equals to 0. Aij means all the elements we write as Aij. I represents the number of rows and j represents as columns. So write. Let me write here. I means rows. And j means columns. Okay. So, Aij means this is already initially I have written the first video check. This is it was written A11. That means A11 means 1. That is the first row. This one first row. And this one first column. That means the elements Aij, or if I write here A11, that means intersection of first row and first column. This is the element at the intersection of first row and first column. That means I equals to 1, j equals to 1. Understood. Now upper triangular here Aij equals to 0 for triangular matrix. Aij equals to 0 and upper triangular matrix is what? Upper triangular matrix means, let me rub. Next, sum number, point number 7. Upper triangular matrix and lower triangular matrix. Upper triangular matrix is, upper triangular matrix. Upper triangular matrix means when Aij equals to 0 is upper triangular matrix when Aij is equal to 0. That means if I write 1, 2, 3. Okay, so this is AI here, Aij equals to 0, where I greater than j. I greater than j. Oof. where a I j equals to 0 and I greater than j. Okay, here a 21, a 31, a 32, these elements are 0. A 21 is this one, a 31 is this one, and a 32 is this one. These elements are 0. Here I is greater than j. 21, this is a 21 element, a 21, a 31, a 32, these elements here. Everywhere I is greater than j. Okay. Next, lower triangular. Lower triangular matrix. Lower triangular matrix means, let me write the matrix first. 1, 0, 0, 4, 5, 0, 7, 8, 9. Okay, this is lower triangular matrix. Again, same thing, where Aij equals to 0 and I less than j. I less than j what? A12, this element. Look at this. A12, this element. Next, A13, this element. Next, A23. Okay. That means A12, A13 and A23. A12, A13 and A23. These three elements are 0. Let me write it again, because A12, A13, A23. These three elements are 0. These are 0 here and these are 0 here. Okay. I think now it is understood. Other matrices coming with new video. Thank you.